I just catch fish there. Get bass and pike, can't now.
Shut down.
Oh, it's a good thing I got it cleaned up.
All right, you want me to tackle this?
Yeah, yep.
All
right. Yep, we're good. All right, it's the getting up out, or that.
Yeah.
Well, that should be all right. Oh, just about in the drink. Bit different then. There we go, there we go. Keep going, keep going. Straight route, Andy. Keep going, keep going. Okay, I should do you. Whoa. Maybe try to come in a little harder this time, a little more beef, and then see if you can't let it fall out.
Close,
I just wait for it to grab hole. I gotta go nice and easy.
I love speed.
Well, it almost worked though. How's it going, boys?
Going not bad.
Good.
As soon as I see the bike, I'm like, I know exactly
what it is. Right on. Here we go. Yep. Beauty. Got a boy.
you made it through the hard way, dude.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Getting out of that hole is a tough one.
Yeah, getting up over there?
I had to get off.
Yeah.
Actually, it walked right out of there. I was surprised. I thought, I saw that route and I thought, oh yeah, here we go. That's going to be a get off and show.
Yeah, your feet didn't touch ground, did
it? No, it didn't even have to. It just walked right up and out. It did.
This is a jumping spot. I kind of want to jump into it.
Well, you can. Hammer in.
But you ain't getting out.
I already did.
All right. Well,
when you hammer into shit like this, though, Corey, low 4x, believe it or not, 4x is going to bring you up better than 2x. It always does. The reason why is because the initial forward movement
of those
the front tires actually help propel you forward faster. They're going to come up right away, but 4x is always the way to launch in low gear. And
really?
Not giving yourself a run is better. To stop right at the edge and plant the fucker, and then all you do is lean back and plant your ass, just plunk your ass on the seat at the same time that you're gearing up. It's going to come up every time and give you that nice ass first landing.
Watch it.
Nice. Right on, man.
All right.
Just lean back and fucking squeeze it. Okay. Yeah, they got good power, but it's in low. It's got to be in low, right? I thought he got out of that earlier. That is a bad hole. Nice and slow, slow. Good. Are they silverbacks or outlaws?
Come on.
Oh, they should get up there. Come on.
No way now, man. That's a fucking straight wall.
There goes an axle.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Now I have to try it one more time. Come on! Come on! I'm not going up that anymore, eh?
can't get by.